battling through four grueling shookers. However, Tusker Malt's total team handicap of 3 against SBM Bank's 2.5 handicap enabled them to secure the coveted win in the subsidiary final. Capital FM galloped to a 5-2 win over SGA to lift the Diani Reef Cup in the search for the third position. Tankeri's 4-1 win over 24-7 was enough to secure third spot. Now,